As we said earlier, the big talk on the train were the new subpoenas going out for four individuals. Now joining us is the co-chair of the legislative committee that's investigating the bridge closing scandal, Assemblyman John Wisniewski. Always a pleasure to have you with us. Four individuals, Foy, Renham, Schuber, and Juniac.
Correct.
Why them?
Well, we've assembled documents from over 28 individuals, and there are questions that remain unanswered. As helpful as those documents are, there are still unanswered questions.
You want to see these people in person. It's not a question of documents from them.
Right. And so now that we have a lot of documents and unanswered questions, the only way we're going to get those answers is to bring people in and ask them questions directly about what they knew, what other people knew, what they observed. And these individuals represent the first, not the last, take that we have on who we need to bring in to ask questions of.
Foy, the executive director of the Port Authority.
Okay.
Juniac, the governor's communications director. Why him?
Well, I'm not going to get into the specific strategy behind who we're calling, but as everybody who has been following this understands, that these are names that have figured significantly as this event has played out. You know that Pat Foy, the executive director, sent out the initial email that called into question the propriety of the lane closures. Mr. Druniak's name, Ms. Renna, Mr. Schuber's name, all have been featured prominently in a lot of the documents we've looked at.
Well, there are those who speculate that Schuber, the former Bergen County executive, is being called because he didn't return the calls that your co-chair, Loretta Weinberg, Senator Weinberg, had made to him saying, what the heck's going on? Is that true?
Well, Senator Weinberg was very diligent in going to all the board meetings and very frustrated at the lack of response and cooperation for board members who should have the public interest at heart.
On the train, we heard that some people are referring to this committee now as Whizgate. Does that bother you?
Well, that started with Minority Leader John Bramnick, and I think he's a much better minority leader than he is a comedian.
All right, Assemblyman, always a pleasure. Thank you so much.
Thank you. So-